Hello everybody, how are you? I am Nared and your teacher here, and we'll be teaching you a different question and their answers. So I welcome your class teacher.com, where we'll be discussing questions. So let's get on the question. So our today question is, which acts left colonists feeling as if the acts were the violations of their constitutional rights, national rights, and their colonial character? The correct answer of the question is Manifest Government Act. So that the answer of the question, if you are searching any other, please visit www.classdata.com and find on the search section. If you have any question to ask, there are now sessions on the right side of the website. Fill the form and we'll be answering you as soon as I can. Thank you for watching this video. Please do not forget to like, share, subscribe our channel. Until next question, bye bye.